Kabaddi, 5 Kabaddi, 4 Kabaddi, 3 Kabaddi. Kabaddi!
Alrighty then, we've just seen one of the rare Raiden-driven games in Vivo Pro Kabaddi Season 7 that just ended between the Dabang Delhi and the Gujarat Fortune Giants. Will this be another one? Do the Puneri Paltan have the Raiden firepower to test the Gujarat defense? We'll know soon enough. We're sailing.
Captain, control. Gujarat Fortune Giants.
Straight away, there's a bit of a chatter from the officials to Gujarat Fortune Giants. There's plenty of chat that is happening out there. Gujarat Fortune Giants.
GB More, will he fire again tonight?
1 point, Gujarat Fortune Giant.
Oh yes, he's begun. He's such a crucial cog in that, Gujarat Fortune Giant wheel.
Well done to GB More. And he normally does coach his teams very well. Has he picked up 2 points? Is it going to be Parvesh Baiswal and Ruturaj Gorabi? I believe it's going to be that way.
That's big. The Gujarat Fortune Giants are going to miss Parvesh Baiswal.
He's running out of time. Runs into Ruturaj Gorabi, who does the job for Gujarat Fortune Giants. That's 3 in total. 1 for the touch, 2 for the all-out. Gujarat Fortune Giants are back to doing what they know best.
There's under 5 to go in the first half. You were right, RK. He literally ran into Ruturaj Gorabi. And the Gujarat Fortune Giants are leading by 5 points. That was a strong comeback from the Puneri Paltan defense. This now is a do or die raid for the Puneri Paltan. Parvesh Baiswal in the left corner. There's Ankit in the right corner. Has he gotten a touch? He has to get a touch. There is no bonus. Obviously not. And it's a super tackle for the Gujarat Fortune Giants. And who's initiated this? Is this Ankit?
Ankit did exceptionally well. I think what was interesting is the way he went back for the second of those touches, because it almost led me to believe that the Raider believed he had no chance to pick up a point of Parvesh Baiswal. Well done from Girish Ednak. He hasn't been his brightest best in the first 20, but that's a good start for Puneri Paltan. Good start for Pune. These are things that Gujarat Fortune Giants need to be mindful of, because Manjit has just gone ahead and finished the formality. Gujarat Fortune Giants are all out, and all of a sudden, it's Puneri Paltan that have got the advantage in this game. He's yet to go in. Has he picked up a point? He's picked up 2 or perhaps even 3. We'll wait and watch. Maybe 3 then. Easy, boys. Easy. Super tackle situation for Puneri Paltan against Gujarat Fortune Giants. Oh, he's been ushered off. That's two very, very important points for Puneri Paltan, which means they go to 26 as opposed to Gujarat Fortune Giants 24 now.
Timeout. Puneri Paltan.
Well, he's still struggling. He hasn't even attempted a bonus, to be honest. Not too sure what the idea there is. He's running out of time. He's picked up 2.
No bonus.
No bonus, because he's picked up 2 touch points. That's outstanding effort from Pankaj Moite.
Like I was saying, oh, that's a big raid. How many are those?
2 points, Gujarat Fortune Giants. Official timeout. Coach, assistant coach, please come. Assistant coach, please come. Please come.
5 minutes please. To go.
Smart Kabaddi, that's what is differentiating these two sides here. Puneri Paltan have played it smart. You didn't have to do that.
Head out.
You didn't have to do that at all. But he's gone in for that is Amit Kumar. Puneri Paltan have done exceptionally well here. This is a nail biter that they have nicked it at the very end. The first ever win against Gujarat Fortune Giants for Puneri Paltan. This is a splendid performance, and he completes the formality.
Game over.
This is smart tactics from Anoop Kumar. He knows what needs to be done. He's a veteran of so many battles. He's calm, composed, understands the situation very, very well. And he's transmitted that to the boys here. Pune's first win over Gujarat in the history of Vivo PKL. And what a solid, strong performance it's been from Anoop Kumar.